What's up, guys? I'm in the bathroom right now hiding because I have a little bit of a prank plan for babe today. Hopefully it works out. I'm gonna make it seem like there's someone in the bathroom, and I'm running into the room frantic about it, and hopefully we'll see his reaction from there. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click on that post notification bell and stay tuned for these prank wars. I'm starting my side now. Let's do this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. There's someone out there, there's someone out there, stop. There's someone out there, there's someone outside. There's someone outside, they're dressed in all black.
Outside where?
Outside the fucking room, I went to the bathroom.
Why are you bugging?
Are you not? Oh my god. There's someone out there. Like, I went to the bathroom and I opened the door. There's someone in the bathroom dressing up like, and it's not even roaming.
In the bath?
Yes.
Why would there be someone in my house? Why would it be in all black?
I don't know.
Why are you yelling in early?
Bro, there's someone out there.
Which one do you do?
They're wearing an all black outfit, head to toe, face covered. I saw them and I ran in here.
Oh my goodness. What should I do?
Man, I fucking left my phone over there on the counter, on the next to the coffee maker. Where's your phone?
I'll call my roommate.
No, he's like really, really tall and like muscular and like and all black.
Oh, am I trying to go out there with somebody out there? I wonder if it's his friend. I mean, he does hang out with people.
I will go out there with something and hit the person. You heard that? You heard that?
Yeah, you heard that?
You heard that.
What a waste of you being so big for what? You're big for nothing.
It's not about that. There's someone in here.
Nothing wake me up.
Something happens. You don't have anything in here because I'm going to go out there then.
Well, it's probably...
You don't have a knife.
It's probably his friend.
You don't have a knife.
It's probably my roommate's friend, bro. It's probably my roommate's friend.
It's not. It's not. The roommate left this morning.
Shh. Okay, but you make me feel like... I can leave it.
You don't hear it?
When I be leaving, I'll be leaving you here.
Oh. Bro.
This is what you're waiting up for.
There's someone out there.
What are you looking for?
I'm going to start planting it right here.
My cuticle.
This will stab someone.
Walk all the way over there.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Come with me then.
I'm not going nowhere. I told you to call. Let me check my roommate. He probably let someone stay in the house last night. I let you stay in my house.
Why would they be dressing all black with face covered?
It's Halloween. I got black nails.
Oh my god. You act like you don't care. This is not right.
Well, I mean, I'd be leaving you in my house and I'd be thinking if I just.
Put some clothes on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Here, grab one of these. Did you hear that? Come on, come on. Come on. You see the footsteps?
Boy, that is the shadow of the windows.
No, it's not.
Let's go. Let's see what's up there. Let's go see what's up there because if you wake me up for some stupid shit.
It's not stupid shit.
My god.
Come on.
Holy shit! Jesus! Oh,
grab the thing. Come on. Come on.
This little thing supposed to do something?
People stabbed him. Oh, hell no. He just hit the door.
I would have heard it.
You didn't hear that?
Bro, you woke me up with some stupid shit.
He just hit the door.
I'm going to call my roommate.
Come on.
I'm going to call my roommate.
Come on. You go first. Come on, you go first.
Hey.
Come on.
I just woke up. How am I going to have all this energy to go
you
first?
Got this. Come on, believe me.
Are you serious?
You got this?
No.
You got this?
No.
Why would you make me go home myself? Why would you do that?
Let's go. No, I'm not even going now. I'm not going. You woke me up because I'm so stupid. Really?
There's no one there.
There was never nobody there.
There's no one there. I still think you should call your roommate.
What?
I think you should call someone to know. You should really call someone.
Who are you going to call? A detective? FBI?
No, but you should really call someone and tell them.
Tell them what?
That you got pranked.
Yo, you stupid. Get on my face. Get on my face. Get out my face.
Come on.
You play too much.
And now it's my turn to start. I got him, guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Tell me how you feel. Tell me how you feel. Tell me how you feel.
You don't want to know how I feel.
Why not?
Because.
Why not?
Because.
Talk to the camera.
No.
You love the camera.
Really?
Yeah. How you feel?
Well, let's just say. You the bitch. going back to sleep.
Good night. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, guys.